Kevin Billingsley here to talk to you today about the RackLink series of IP-controlled PDUs. Very specifically, though, I want to talk about the Select series, our new lower-cost series of IP-based control. So the first tip I want to give you about this product is that you'll see some outlets are green and some of the outlets are red. So the tip is that the green outlets are your IP controlled outlets, so they're very easily identifiable. If you don't want to see all of the outlets, there is a menu where you can simply only see the controlled outlets if you choose. The other thing I really want to share with you that's cool about this product is any of those green outlets are capable of going onto the network and pinging an IP address. So if that response from that IP address comes back negative or non-responsive, there is an easy drop-down menu of selections for what you would like to do. So for example, if that IP address came back non-responsive, one of the options would be to go ahead and reboot that outlet. You can also set up sequencing based on non-response. There's a lot more information on this product on the Middle Atlantic website. Simply go to the tab that's labeled Power and look under RackLink. Thank you.